off against Bjergsen tomorrow. How are you feeling against that matchup versus Team Solomid?
I think right now Bjergsen is probably the best mid laner in NA right now. So I think tomorrow is going to be a huge challenge, but I think it's going to be a really fun match. So I think anyone who's going to be looking forward to that TSM-CLG rivalry, it's going to be really close, because not only do we like go 50-50 in like scrims, I think, or TSM is easily like the hardest opponent that we've ever played versus. So it's going to be fun.
All right, Link, thank you very much. I'm actually going to get a quick question in with Scarra here before we end the interview. Scarra, your team has put a